"We are proud Indian Muslims and will remain so," Owaisi slams Pak PM. AIMIM President Asaduddin Owaisi on Saturday said that Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan should not worry about Indian Muslims. Khan should worry about his own country, adding that we are proud Indian Muslims and will remain so. Owaisi's statements come after Pakistan PM tweeted a fake video on Friday to expose India. He said, "Pakistan's Prime Minister posted video from Bangladesh falsely claiming it to be from India. Mr. Khan, you worry about your own country. We have rejected wrong theory of Jinnah, we are proud Indian Muslims and will remain so."